Alright guys, welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play. And last time, just give you the basics about it. And this time, it'll probably get dark, so you'll get to see some zombies and stuff. Yeah. So, when last we met, I was punching chickens and stuff. Went over to that cave. Right now I'm trying to find a nice cave. There's lots of different ways you can do this. I know that some people like to just dig straight down and see what they find, but I like to just explore around and find caves that are already existing and exploit those. So, and look, there's some iron right there. See? It helps. I like it more because when you just dig, you get a lot of useless stuff, like a lot of stone and gravel and stuff you don't really need. Oh, that was a creepy sound. Oh, and there's a zombie right there. You get a lot of really useless stuff and not a lot of really good stuff, so I really don't like to just dig mindlessly. I like to find a cave that already exists and take all the resources that are inside of it. And yeah. But, I mean, it's really up to the player. I have a lot of friends who have this game, and I'm trying to get more people to play this game because it really is an awesome game. Oh, my pickaxe died. And a lot of people don't get it because it's basically a game without any sort of ending at all. It just keeps on going until, you know, you decide to quit or whatever. And so some people aren't really turned on to that, but I wasn't at first, but then I started playing it, and it's a fantastic game, and it's a lot of fun. You can do just about anything you want. Oh, sun's going down. It's an awesome game, and I really suggest it to anybody. Okay, while it's nighttime, I will work on the inside of my house. This is a furnace. You can see it's just made by keeping one space blank and putting cobblestone all around it. And I'm going to put that right there. And a furnace, you can take your iron, any sort of ore, and you can make it into ingots or bars, whatever you want to call them. Okay. I'm just going to expand my house right now. And hopefully we'll see some zombies out there tonight. Because zombies are fun to play with. You can quote me on that. Another thing you can make is taking wooden planks and basically doing the same thing except as the furnace, except with wood, and you get this chest. And all the chest does is just store your stuff. You can see you put stuff in there. Another thing you can do is make armor. So I'll make some armor right now. I think I have enough for legs. Let's see. Oh no, I'm one short. So I can make some boots. You can make armor out of pretty much everything. Or, not everything, but you can make it out of leather, iron, diamond, gold. But all I have is leather right now, so give myself some leather boots. Isn't that sexy? You can also press... Oh, that's a terrible view. I'll show it to you later. So at night, every night in Minecraft, zombies will come out. Zombies and skeletons and creepers. I hate the creepers. Spiders. Oh, there's one right over there if you can see him. Just wandering around. And basically, they just wander around until they see you, and then they start attacking you. Which is not a lot of fun for you, but it's a lot of fun for them, I guess. And that's just how it happens. That's the challenge in the game, is just to survive. Because if it was just building stuff, it's not as fun. You can play on peaceful, which turns the zombies off. But it's not nearly as fun as playing with all the danger. Jumping in the pool. Alright. Go back inside. Some people like to go out and hunt zombies at night. I don't. Because, oh shoot. Because I don't like to die, even though, I mean, nothing really happens if you die, but you just respawn, but I still don't like to die. All right. See, we put the iron ore in here. We got some iron ingots. I can make some iron picks with that. I can make iron shovels. You can make a lot of stuff with the iron. Oh, I'll make a sh iron shovel right now. Can also make swords. It's one thing I haven't made yet. I'll just show you that. This is a sword. Got an iron one now. It just helps you from zombies. A lot of fun. They do more damage than pretty much anything else. All right. This is gravel. Gravel, when you there's a certain percentage that it'll give you flint, and with flint you can make arrows. You can make flint and steel, so you can burn stuff. I think that's all you can do with flint, but you have to get it from gravel. And one thing you can do with the gravel to get more flint is, as you can see, I have a ton of gravel here, only 5 flint. But what I can do is place another block and dig it up again. And see, it gave me some flint right there instead of gravel again. And that's just one thing you can do with all this gravel, even though it's pretty much useless other than that. Oh, more coal. Let's take some of that. And I know this is kind of, might be boring, so I'm gonna go. Stupid mouse. I'm gonna go. Oops. I'm gonna go kill some zombies right after mining this coal. And all the zombies and the skeletons, when the sun comes up, they burst into flames, which is a lot of fun to watch. And I'll show you some of that, because that's really. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's a sheep. Okay. I thought it was something else. So I'm going to take everything out except for my except for all my sword. I'll keep this sword so I can fight some zombies. All right. Let's do this. Close my door. Oh God. Oh jeez. Oh God, there's another one. These are creepers, and they suck. Yeah, take that. The first one got me though. Sounds like there's somebody in my house. All right. So that was a creeper. Oh, here's a spider. Oh God. Creepers, when you kill them, give you gunpowder, you can make TNT out of it. Spiders give you string. And looks like we're out of time for this one, so ta-ta. Oh God.